jet to Canada to hear him coming by. Because that's basically a jet-powered driver. So we expect a whole lot of power to drive up there. And he's going to be turning up towards a downwind to set up for a landing. Now, the landing of a U-2 is a very unique event. You'll see when the landing gear is extended. It's not like most aircraft that have nice gear out there. After this initial turn, it's going to roll out on a heading that is 180 degrees from the direction of the landing runway. It's the opposite direction in the traffic pattern, it's racetrack shape. We call this the downwind portion of the traffic pattern. And with winds like we have today, you can see why. Winds are going downwind at this point.
Don't get out of your way, Mike.
But the idea is with an airplane is you want to land into wind. Why do you do that? Well, slows down your speed over the ground, so you use less runway to get the airplane stopped. So it's always a good idea. Unfortunately, when I've been flying for 45 years, you rarely get a chance to do that. The wind always seems to be blowing across the runway somehow.